This next song was written by America's one of America's greatest songwriters that nobody's ever heard of. His name was Steve Young, and he never wanted to be famous or get a record contract or anything. He just wrote great songs, and this one was recorded by Waylon Jennings. It's called Lonesome, Ornery, and Me.
Morning.
A wise guy. Here we go.
Thank you very much. And thanks to Stefan Zander for sending me.